utilizing Google Maps to triangulate the course of my desmadre over the years.
Yeah!